I'm also happy to say that Rwanda shares the principles and values on which this university was founded and that continue to shape it. Equal access to quality education without discrimination. Whenever people decide to live the best life they can and better the lives of others as well, one will find some common characteristics: vision, determination, and resilience. I believe this ethos is what inspires the William Penn University community, and it is what should keep the ties between this institution and my country, Rwanda, even stronger for years to come.